This video explains how to give an emergency injection of Solu-Cortef with a standard syringe. You will need a bottle of Solu-Cortef. This is hydrocortisone powder for injection, and the bottle contains 100 milligrams of hydrocortisone sodium succinate, a glass or plastic vial of sterile water, some tissues, a syringe, a green, blue, or orange needle. Green needles are for larger people with a BMI greater than 30. Blue needles are for adults and older children, and orange needles are for younger children or the upper arm. Peel open the syringe. Attach the needle by pushing firmly. Break open the water vial. Uncap the syringe, put the needle into the water vial, and slowly draw up between 1 and 2 mL of liquid by pulling back the plunger. Check the expiry or best before date on the bottle. If it's expired, but it's the only medication you have, use it anyway. Now lift off the yellow plastic seal. Insert the needle into the rubber stopper at the top of Solu-Cortef bottle. Slowly depress the plunger to release all of the water. Gently agitate the solution, allowing the powder to dissolve. Once the liquid has become clear, insert the needle back into the rubber stopper. Tip the Solu-Cortef bottle upside down, drawing up all of the solution into the syringe. Hold up the syringe to eye level and tap the side to loosen any air bubbles. Remove any air by squeezing the plunger until a drop of liquid appears at the tip of the needle. If you have an orange needle, it's best to inject into the upper arm muscle. If you have a blue or green needle, you should inject into the middle third of the outer thigh. Hold the syringe like a dart and insert the needle firmly into the injection site at an angle of 90 degrees. Depress the plunger steadily until it's empty. Use a clean tissue to gently massage the injection site. Dispose of the needle safely. Now, seek further medical advice by calling 999 or contacting your GP.